Hey guys, welcome to Tots and Moms. I'm Kavita Prashant. In today's video, we'll talk about formula milk and everything related to it. Most of it I'm trying to cover up here. Formula milk advertisement is banned universally. At least in India, you wouldn't see any ad of formula milk because years of manipulation and marketing strategies have forced many families to use infant formula. Be it convenience, be it many reasons, we are overusing it. So I always stress on breastfeeding a baby because breastfeeding has lot of benefits for your baby, and it is very, very rare that a mother cannot breastfeed her baby. And in this video, I'll talk about many other things which you need to be prepared while you are using formula milk. So let's dive right into it. What is formula milk? If this is your question, this is a formulated milk for infants, which is given only up to the age of 1 year, and all the required nutrients which only a breast milk can provide, formula milk will do it very almost equivalent, but not equivalent. So I would recommend one who is not breastfeeding a baby to opt for only infant formulas like Lactogen, Similac, etc. When is it advised? Most of the times I always stress on breastfeeding a baby, and I keep posting many images and information. I make videos about breastfeeding benefits, how to ensure that you breastfeed your baby on the very first day. So please do have a look. In only cases where a mother cannot breastfeed a baby, even after a lactation consultant's help, even there may be a scenario where the baby is unable to latch, that is when you can offer formula milk. And mother is ill, went through a surgery or any medical condition where she is forced to take a lot of tablets, or she is not having that much energy to breastfeed, then is when you can offer this. And then when mother is away from the baby for a very long time, days together, you tried breast pumping and storing, but that wasn't sufficient in that case, because I always recommend you one to store breast milk rather than offering formula. So that can be tried. And at last, in case you are unable to produce that amount of milk and you want to do combination feeding, be it another reason that you are a working woman, when you are available you are breastfeeding, and when you are at office somebody is giving formula milk, in these scenarios giving formula milk is advised. If your question is, can I offer cow's milk? Cow's milk is naturally produced for calf, and calf grow double the amount than a human baby, so they need more of protein. Cow's milk has more protein and a human baby cannot digest it, and hence there can be lot of issues in the baby. See, what human babies need is fat and a least amount of protein. Now if you're giving more protein to your baby and less fat, the mental growth of the baby can be hampered. So I always insist that you give cow's milk only post 1 year, and until then only formula milk. There are a few cultures where I have seen that they dilute the cow's milk by adding 3 times of water. What they know that there is too much of protein, my baby will not be digest, but they forget that, see, you have broken down the protein content, but what about the fat content? There is already very less amount of fat content in cow's milk, and you have almost made it nil now. So please do not try things like that and offer only formula milk. When compared to breast milk, will there be any effect on your baby? So breast milk is tailor-made according to the baby's age. Our body produces breast milk initial days, colostrum milk, to help them fight those infections after coming out from mother's womb, where it was safeguarded till now. And gradually the milk, which is yellow in color, the colostrum milk, changes into white in color. The fat content increases, the protein and all the nutrients according to the age it naturally is produced. Now when your baby is suffering from any illness, like cough, cold, fever, your body has the ability to produce breast milk with a lot of antibodies. So it is tailor made for your baby, and also it helps in building upon the immunity. Yes, formula milk has all the nutrients, but it is close to that, but it is not equivalent. And the second thing, breast milk in comparison to formula milk digests very easily. The breastfed baby, if she is not pooping for a week, it is okay. But formula milk fed babies must poop daily or 2 days once. Otherwise, they'll have a lot of issues like stomachache, colic pain, gas issues, indigestion, constipation, things like that. So again, there are remedies which can be tried at home. I'll tell you further about it. Then there is a hygiene factor. There are high chances if you are not preparing the formula milk hygienically, the baby catches up all the infections. Especially you will have to ensure that you sanitize all that you use and you keep your hands clean, and while traveling it becomes a concern. Last, the cost factor, not for the baby but for us, it is highly expensive, and 1 year of infant formula, just imagine how much you will be investing. One small box of it, I just checked today, is 560 rupees. And how many boxes you may have to order for. Next, we'll talk about how to offer formula milk, how to prepare it. So the instruction recommendation of how many scoops need to be added for what amount of water is already there, but I'll quickly share it with you here. First, ensure that you have sterilized everything you use for it. Now, your hands need to be sanitized, spoon, bowl in which you boil the water, and the bottle used for feeding the baby, everything needs to be sterilized. You need not buy a big sterilizer. I'll definitely give the link below in the description box. If you are interested to purchase that, you can definitely feel free to buy it because it is convenient. Otherwise, you can boil a good amount of water in a big bowl and then add in all these things and leave it for 5 minutes. That is more than sufficient and it is well sterilized. Next thing is ensure that you prepare hot boiling water well in advance, then cool it and store it in a bottle. And never mix powder when the water is hot, otherwise many lumps would be formed and it will easily not come out of the nipple. It may be a concern. Okay, now what are a few things you will have to keep in mind, cautions or precautions? At first, ensure that you check the expiry date because it has a very small shelf life. And next, once you open the packet, there would be number of days you will have to use it within. So while you open it, immediately write down the date you open it and ensure to throw it away post that. You are offering it to a baby and do not take risk. Most of them think that this is highly expensive and let me use it for a day or two. Please never do that. Never compromise on that. And a third, once you prepare the formula milk, you will have to offer it to your baby within 1 hour. Anything more than that, please throw it away. Again, do not risk baby's health. I have already told that formula milk is a little difficult for a baby to digest. So you must understand that if you switch to formula milk now, or from the initial days you are giving formula milk to your baby, there are chances that baby will have colic issues, stomach pain and gas concerns. So stomach massage, tummy time, to avoid spit up, burping them, all these videos are there on my channel already. I will leave below the link in the description box. Have a look there. Don't keep changing this formula milk brand very often. So it is not at all required to change it because most of them come with the same combination of formula which is required for your baby. So do not change the brand. Anytime you change it, please check with your doctor. Wait for a week or two, because as I already said, your baby has to get adapted. See, babies who drink breast milk only have a lot of issues, and now this is something processed and definitely babies will have concerns. So please be a little patient before you switch to another brand. And post 1 year, never ever give formula milk to your baby. You will have to switch to full fat cow's milk. Only that would be great. Otherwise, any vegan milk can be offered to them. What are the types of formula milk available in the market? Now, one is cow's milk based formula. This is made from cow's milk, but they formulate it in such a way that protein content is broken down and brought down to the level of the human requirement. Second is soy milk formula. Now this is made from soya, and most of the vegan parents use this, and also babies who are lactose intolerant are suggested to use this. Third one is protein hydrolysate formula, and this is suggested for babies who have lactose intolerance who have protein allergy, and both cow's milk based formula and soy milk based formula, they didn't get used to or adapt to it. Now the final one is specialized formula, and this is given to premature babies or babies with special condition. Now if you ask me which brand of formula milk is good, one is most of the manufacturers now are very competitive and have ensured that they get all the certification, and when it is certified, no need to worry. Anything that suits your baby, you can continue to use it. Just as already said, don't keep changing the brand. And you must know that it is banned in India to promote or advertise formula milk, because it became so convenient, easily available. Though it is expensive, many families have opted for formula milk for various reasons. So WHO, Indian Health Ministry, both of them have a mandate that you first try to offer breast milk, and if it is not possible, only then move on to it and follow all the steps which I said in the precaution list. I hope you liked this video, found the details useful. Please click on that like button. Our views have gradually reduced because I took a break. Now let's move on and reach out more people. Please do share this video. I'll see you soon in yet another video. The next one is not yet planned. I will mention it here in case I plan it. And take care. Bye-bye.